The Passaic River is the longest river within New Jersey. This section of the river known as the Lower Passaic River, the focus of the Urban Waters Federal Partnership, starts at Dundee Dam in Garfield, New Jersey, and feeds into Newark Bay. The Lower Passaic River was severely impacted by the early 1900s Industrial Revolution, and the sediments contain legacy contaminants such as mercury and dioxin, making it one of the most polluted rivers in the country. To address these issues, the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency and the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers are leading efforts to improve the Lower Passaic River.
The Lower Passaic River study location is 17 miles that goes from Newark Bay up to Dundee Dam, and it's one of the most populated areas in the state of New Jersey.
Through the partnership, many efforts are underway to transform the waterway, including cleaning up hazardous contamination.
There was a cleanup, 40,000 cubic yards of dredge material was taken, the hottest contamination of dioxin. That sediment was removed and taken off-site for disposal, so that was cleaned up.
They've also worked to clean up a location where the dioxin concentration in surface sediment was especially high.
They did a dredging action. EPA worked with the cooperating parties group and embarked on cleaning up, removing 16,000 cubic yards of sediment, of contaminated sediment, and then capping it. So those are two really big success stories.
The Lower Passaic River Urban Waters Federal Partnership is working with underserved communities in Newark, New Jersey, seeking their involvement to create a river that communities can use.
Working with the public and the municipalities to figure out what is their vision for this river. We also looked at what do they want to see the river to be. After we have the river cleaned up, what is it going to look like? What kind of habitat are we going to restore?
The future vision is a healthy watershed with new wetlands, habitats, and riverfront parks, as well as the removal of fish advisories.
People have talked about bringing people back to the river, and I think those will be the true successes. And I think the local communities and the organizations that have been involved in the Urban Waters Federal Partnership, like the Ironbound Community Corporation and the New York, New Jersey Baykeeper, and prepared brochures and conduct eco tours and have river rallies and just have those kinds of activities that are very, very important to bring people back to the river, to show them and educate them of the history, the broad history of the Lower Passaic, and what the future can be once it's cleaned up, and so that they really have a stake and they really start to get excited about the future and that vision. And that's what's going to be really, really critical in bringing people back to the river.